Lighthouse Center operator here. I'd like to thank each one for coming. On behalf of the Millette family and brothers and parents, we sincerely want to say thank you for each one taking their time on a Saturday to commit. If things aren't polished today, if things don't run perfect, no offense, but it's not about you. So at this time, I'm going to ask Marietta to come and open a prayer for us, please.
Get the highest on it.
So go back and check on the item that you bid on, okay? And what I want to do is hopefully be able to pull the tables back and give us a little more space, okay? So that's the second item. I'm just going to read through some of the corporate sponsors first. J.D. Irving, Ageless Beauty, St. George Subway, Camo's Seafood Restaurant, East Building Supplies, The Strand Restaurant, Uncle Maine's, Optimar Energy, Birch Grove Restaurant, Norman and Brenda Cadet, Stewart's SO, Rituals, this is hard to say, St. George Home Hardware, St. Stephen's Lakeport, Connor Brothers, Denon's, Independent Grocer, Daniel LeBlanc, St. George Guardian, St. George Farm Choice, Black Harbor Fresh Mart, Penfield Irving, Good Walk, they wrote down God Walk, but it's Good Walk, KCR Fisheries, as well as other personal donors who will remain anonymous. So we're doing those things at the back. We want to raise as much money today as we can. So if you're looking at something, bid it crazy high. We're doing this to raise money, okay? So just keep that in mind. I just want to address you hopefully short and sweet. So if you could just give me about 3 minutes. I've had the privilege of getting to know Evan truly well over the past couple of years. And I want to read a portion of the Bible that I felt really appropriate and led to share this with you, because I think that it fits Evan's to a T. So, it's out of 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 to 7. So I'm going to read it through from the actual scripture first. Then I'm going to substitute his name in there. Love is patient, love is kind, it does not envy, it does not boast. It is not proud, it does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. So I'm going to read it again. Evans is patient. Evans is kind. He does not envy. He does not boast. He is not proud. He does not dishonor others. He is not self-seeking. He is not easily angered. He keeps no record of wrongs. He does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. He always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and always perseveres. So there was a lot of things that were going through my head about today. And I got thinking, in a word that comes to your mind, what comes to your mind when we talk about coming together today? Words like work, friend, brother, dad, whatever you want to throw in there, musician, friend, whatever. But ultimately, if I ask you your reason why you're here today, and you could be under any one of those banners, there's one word, and it's love. And that's what I wanted to share with you, because that ultimately is why you're here. Love for Evans and his family. So let's enjoy this time. Give as much as you can. Encourage as much as you can. And just have a great time here. And like I say, some people have made some comments, you know, space and all that stuff. All I can say is we're trying, and we're trying to do it for the right reason for them. So God bless you. We're going to start out with Black Star Blessing and Worship Team. And that's going to be followed up. And just so you guys know, musicians, if you're a little concerned when you're next, there's a list at the very back right by the sound booth, but I also have it here, and I'm going to read a couple ahead at each time. So The first three will be Black Tar Bus Worship Team, followed up by Yvette Millette and Keith Wambach, and then Isabella and Dean Sepola. So thank you very much. Have a good time. Remember the stuff at the back. Empty your pockets before you leave. Thank you.